tip to McKinnon. A shot. They score! And they've tied the game up. Standing play. Gains the blue line. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Vlasic. San Jose setting it up as they move through center. Puck picked up here. Score! That's three unanswered goals. Off straight stand-up poke check. Puck is thrown to Carlson. Directing that one to Wingles. Slid. He scores! 1 minute. Drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Back on his stick. To Carlson. Right. Score! Not offense. He's in! Great save! And the puck is scooped up by Krejci. That shot came from nowhere.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Moving it now up the wing. And in flight over the line. Goes right past. He scores!
Opportunities than that. Great save.
Brings a shot. They score! A power play goal. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Directing that one
to Donskoy.
Gains the zone. The Capitals are back even. Score! Cut strong play. To Braun. On the hurdle. Score! Two straight goals. Pavelski. San Jose's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Scored by number 8, Joe Pavelski.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Goes to the backhand. Score! That's three.